Temple University Hospital launches coronavirus immunotherapy clinical trial. Temple University Hospital in Philadelphia is currently conducting a clinical trial on COVID-19 patients using immunotherapy. According to 6ABC, the hospital has just treated the first 6 patients in the U.S. with immunotherapy to help them fight the novel coronavirus. Dr. Gerald Kreiner described the response as the activating or revving up of the patient's own immune cells and immune system. Kreiner is the director of the Temple Lung Center and the chair and professor of thoracic medicine and surgery at the Lewis Katz School of Medicine at Temple University. Kreiner said that immunotherapy is supposed to result in what is called adaptive immunity, which stimulates the body's response. He explained that they are administering the immunotherapy on patients with milder cases of COVID-19 in order to prevent the patient's condition from worsening. Kreiner likened immunotherapy to convalescent plasma treatment, but with the former, patients create their own antibodies to combat the disease instead of receiving passive cells or antibodies from recovered patients. The researchers at Temple hope to come to a conclusion about their treatment within the next 2 months because they would need to wait 30 days and then look at the data. The hospital has already treated 6 patients in just the first 4 days of their trial, but they plan on enrolling up to 30 patients in this phase. According to a press release on Globe Newswire, the trial at Temple is being conducted under U.S. clinical stage biopharmaceutical company Corvus Pharmaceuticals. The company's treatment is an agonistic immunostimulatory humanized monoclonal antibody called CPI-006. In vitro and in vivo studies in cancer patients showed that CPI-006 could bind to different immune cells and induce a humoral adaptive immune response. It would lead to B-cell activation and lymphocyte trafficking, resulting in the production of antigen-specific immunoglobulin antibodies. The new therapy exhibits potential as a new form of immunotherapy for cancer and infectious diseases such as COVID-19. CPI-006 also led to an increase in levels of memory B cells, which are in charge of long-term immunity. Corvus researchers proposed that the production of antibodies and memory cells to SARS-CoV-2 may benefit patients immediately and in the long term, with patients possibly having a shorter period of recovery and better long-term protective immunity. Thank you.